Cheers, I raise my glass to you. Ah, coffee is so good. Anyways, guys, hopefully you had a great weekend. Thank you guys for being so supportive. I am alive. My Spartan race went awesome. It was good. It was a good test bed to see what I need to work on. And anyways, went really good. Can't really describe all of it quickly and easily, but I was actually dry to about the 4-mile-ish marker. And let's just put it this way. When we started, it was 30 degrees. And it'd been 30 all night. So water was freezing, quite literally. Anyways, shit got fun. All that fun stuff. But I've got another race, April 1st, down in Charlotte. So that's what I'm going to be training for. Already had a 3.6-mile run to the gym, hour workout class, and then 3.6-mile run back. So time to, as they say, Spartan the fuck up. All right. Anyways, going to be continue on with the Jenner 2C, all the shenanigans that is. But anyways, guys, hopefully you're having a great day. Don't forget, retweets are appreciated. And let's see, Juggernaut. The next, actually, it's like that still right there sort of bothers me, but I can turn now. It's not 100%, but it didn't really affect me too much. I just pushed through it. But yeah, I can't really, maybe I'll go into detail later on, or maybe one of these days I'll have like a GoPro. But anyways, let's go ahead and get started. Oh yeah, by the way, you guys are the second to know, if you type in exclamation T Wolf. We told you we'd be doing another Pixel Mech, and this time we're doing t-shirts, just regular short sleeve and hoodies. You go check it out. I'll let you guys find your way. All right, here we go. Kurth, it's all right, bro. I, yeah, no, it went really well. It was, it was nice. One obstacle that I was sort of like, was the 8-foot wall. I'm 5'7", and it's an 8-foot wall. You guys would have got a kick out of this. So, I'm running through the woods and I see it coming. And I get there, and all these tall guys, dude, are just like, you know, make it look easy. I'm just like, I hate you guys. Anyways, so I looked at it, and no shit, this is what I said out loud. I was like, fuck you, wall, not today. And I was just like, ah, and I jumped, grabbed, just, ah, and it was awesome. Anyways, I did. I cursed at an inanimate object, and it got wrecked. The wall was my bitch. The rope was my bitch. Everything. So, but yeah, no. So I've got another Spartan race in Charlotte, April 1st, I believe. April 1st, 4th, one of those days. I'll probably do two. Probably do my the elite, and then I'll probably do an open with my friends that are running later. So, what's going on, Cardinal? How you doing, man? Terminal status. No, bro. You're not late. Just started. What's going on, Dobo? Oh, Raw Beefs. It was the elite sprint down in Atlanta, Georgia. The Beast, I have. So, Charlotte, I have April. And then I have a Beast up in Ohio at the beginning of May, so got plenty of running to do. Online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Hey, what's going on, guys? Oh yeah, Megadis. We left off with the LRM 5 Jenner. We're gonna finish with LRM 5 Jenner. Terminal status, you know, I mean, I would say that was probably my last time on, like, on an O course and stuff. Military obstacle course, I would say, compared to this, would be relatively easy. It's definitely enjoyable. Let's just put it this way. Spartan races, I would rather run a Spartan Beast, which is half a marathon, than just a regular half. I mean, like, it gives you something to do. You climb walls, climb ropes, pull heavy shit, pick up heavy shit, get wet, miserable. I don't know, there's just something to it. Oh, raw beefs. I've got the Asheville Super, Wintergreen Super. I'm contemplating whether I'll do one of those twice, or I'll pick up another one, which is gonna require some travel. So, yeah, man, hit me up. Let me know which what Spartan race you'll be at. If it's on the East Coast or really cool, hanging out. Are they down below, guys? Speak up if they're down.
Yeah, they are.
Alright, hate that move. Alright, stay up top then, if you guys can.
UAV down.
We got a friendly King Crab down below. There's no point for me dropping
the King Crab up.
I'm just gonna try to not take any damage.
Target acquired.
Sigma's being hit.
Don't scare them, let them climb.
Hey, we got Sigma being hit. Enemy UAV C4, enemy UAV C4.
Bitch in the island. We got a bitch in the island. It's a Timberwolf.
Well, long range guys on the island.
Hey, John Z, I'll move with you towards Sigma. What's going on, Delta bro? How you doing? Wow, Gam is being hit too. This got locked on.
Shall we go down now?
Gotta do something or we're just gonna lose on caps.
I don't wanna stay here longer than I need to.
There we go. I'm pushing Theta. I'm not a short range, but I'm going with Bongata.
New target acquired.
Johnny with you.
Target acquired.
Big Dan going.
I'm coming out of tunnel.
Detour him.
Delta Sparky. Pretty damage.
Golf legs.
Legs are Jenner.
You're screwed.
Target destroyed.
Enemy UAV Delta 2.
New target acquired.
It took one of my arms. Fuck. Everybody should take it now. We're getting gang into here.
New target acquired.
We're
not
good
in
on
the back, not in the back. Okay, it's a friendly fire. Oh shit. Acquired by friendly in the back.
New target.
Can't be serious.
Well, get together, keep killing. We're kind of two groups here, need to get together. Get up, see, we don't need the points.
Shit.
Meow.
Alright, we're starting to lose on kills. Gotta just try and stay alive as long as possible to get caps now.
They're in the water.
Kills. Three and six, stay alive in camp if you can.
I'll be dead in a second. Yeah, I shaved, so I promised the wife when I got done with my run I would shave the beard off. She asked kindly.
Layla, we got this.
Yep, that's a win. Good game, guys. I know, it's funny, I ran into some people at the gym and they're like, oh, dropped a beard, huh? And yeah, you look like you're 20 again, something. I'm like, oh, you know. That was a good game. I think I got caught out of, I probably could have maneuvered into the buildings, but I pulled him away, so I think it did my job. Syringe soup. I know, right? You're now like 24, Phil, instead of 31. I'll be 32 soon. Where am I? Dinner. Yeah. Alright. Almost there. Anyways, guys, don't forget, retweets are appreciated. If you want to help me spread the word. And, of course, the Timberwolf Pixel shirt, just like the Atlas, the retro Timberwolf shirt, is up for pre-order right now. Do not miss out. It is pretty boss-looking. We're offering short sleeve and hoodie. Bam. Links in the chat. Terminal, we're the same age. Hey man, I'd rather go gray than bald. Just think positive there. Just think positive. No, I actually will be getting a haircut tomorrow too, so that'll be trimmed down just a bit. Probably end up doing it myself and just have the wife do my neck. Beef, are you there? Raw Beef, are you... I don't know if I... Vocally challenged. Hey man, you know, the Friar Tuck look, it's gotta go. By the way, Loth, you're out here in a week, right? State. Yeah, a week. Well, if I can get my fridge done, if I meet the goal, I'll call the electrician and hopefully I'll have beer on tap for you. So if you guys want to support my kegerator fridge and electrician, I've actually never been a big fan of long hair, and luckily I've got a normal shaped noggin, so I don't look weird without, you know, like a high and tight or a high fade. I go for usually like a high fade, you know, one on the bottom. Import a case of PBR straight from the source. By the way, we haven't posted that Timberwolf yet on Facebook or Twitter or YouTube or anything. We haven't sent an email yet. So Discord server, you're the first, and Twitch chat, you're the second. I like to give you guys a heads up. So there you have it. I figured you guys would like the Timberwolf design. We didn't know what to do because we were like, oh, we just did the Timberwolf grid. Should we do another Timberwolf? I'm like, but it's the Pixel Timby. Yes, we're gonna be probably doing two more at least pixel mechs, and if you guys like them, we'll continue on. My thoughts on the next one are either you do like an Unseen, like the Marauder, or like a Hunchback. I'm leaning towards Hunchback personally, but I don't know. Maybe we'll let you guys vote for it. Maybe we'll do that. So, one of the Sliptide asked me earlier, you know, how the race went and stuff, and I told you guys one of my things I've been looking forward to is just sort of seeing where do I, you know, what's my baseline, what do I need to work on, and pretty much it comes down to something I already knew. So I always talk about, you know, being fit and being healthy. Or just being, you know, healthy in general. But one of the things I talk about is having performance goals, like, you know, hey, if you can only do one pull-up, set a performance goal of two pull-ups. If you can only run a mile, set a performance goal of, you know, 1.2 or 1.5 miles, and you work towards that. It's a great way. Keeps people in focus and sort of instead of grandiose expectations. And one of the things I sort of knew going into, and I knew it would be probably a factor, is... just speed, which comes down to, I'm around 168 right now, very comfortable where I'm at, but there's a weight versus speed sort of ratio, and I know, you know, I've been there before, obviously, in the past, so I'll probably need to be around 155 to 150, so that's going to be one of my next goals. Hey, what's going on, guys? And it'll be incremental, just be small, and I'll just continue doing what I'm doing. But one of the things I got to do is, again, watch, eat a lot more healthy. I love food, so it's one of the struggles. What's going on, Vaughn Kickass? Lothmere, Carolina Notches. Yeah, not so much, man.
Alright, let's get out of here. Phil, you're paying for the drinks, right?
Oh, shit! Rowdy9942 says, for the beer, thank you for the donation, man. We are $10 closer to having the kegerator, the fridge, up and running. Thank you so much, bro. One of you guys up. Never mind, thank you. And dragon. Nope, golf. Golf Atlas. Not even do anything.
New target acquired.
Enemy UAV, Charlie 3. I'm gonna maneuver now.
New target acquired. Identified. New target acquired.
You got a UAV pop at mid.
New target acquired.
Kilo in the open. Extremists, they're pushing on you.
Delta 3, we got a couple mechs behind us, I think.
Group up. Let's regroup, guys.
New target acquired.
We got a dual large pulse laser hunchy and Echo 4.
I need that. Enemy UAV above mid, right above where Theta would be.
New target acquired.
Oh snap, Krenix just resubbed for 3 months. Thank you, Krenix. Thank you for your support. Thank you, Mech Bro.
New target acquired.
Just, someone else just subbed for 12 months in a row. Trying not to die here.
New target acquired.
waste of ammo. Oh wow. That's not even hurt. Box shot. Oh, there's someone behind me.
New target acquired.
We're gonna have to face the dog, guys.
New target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed.
Oh wow. Excel.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
We get, let's help out the Marauder.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
For bigger targets.
At 25%, target destroyed. New target acquired.
About to be out of ammo.
New target acquired.
Out of ammo.
New target acquired.
I can tank for you. Engage. Engage while he's shooting me. Go for his right torso. Right torso's crit on Alpha. Nice, good job.
Target destroyed.
Good game, guys. Well played. All right, sorry. Zeria, 12 months in a row, a full year. Thank you so much for becoming a sub, and of course, resubbing continuously for 12 months. Thank you so much for the support, bro. Much appreciated. Drink my coffee to you, good sir. We're almost there. One more good match, and this will be done. Right, upwards of 90 people out there. Don't forget, guys, retweets are appreciated. Yeah, Archer is coming out pretty soon. I think the one with ECM is gonna be, it's gonna be a solid mech just because the tonnage, I mean, really when you compare it to the other, you know, brackets 70 tonners. The cataphract OXP, which is nice having the ECM, but it's big and flat. I mean, it has all the downfalls of what a cataphract has. Plus, you know, the high mounts relatively to the cockpit on the Archer. I mean, so anyways, should be a good choice. Don't forget, guys, join us on Discord. If you don't know what Discord is, it's a pretty damn cool tool I've been using.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Hey, what's going on, guys? We got a little mouse pack. What's going on, Igor? How you doing, man? Yeah, the one downfall of this setup is you have no ability for tag. But let's compensate with teamwork and all that fun jazz. Maybe. Positioning. Watch left side, guys. Totally caught me off guard. Cardinal Otoko, 2 months in a row. Thank you for resubbing, bro. Much appreciated. Thank you for your support and way to jar me into reality. Contact Delta 3 C3 in the mid, guys. There's a spider right there.
New target acquired.
They're pushing up central ramp.
New target acquired. New target acquired. UAV activated.
Just trying to help out. That was premature. Box. I don't want to be that guy, but I can give you support. Psycho Smurf, 6 months in a row. Resub. Hi. Thank you, Psycho Smurf. Much appreciated. I'm just hitting the. Come on. We're getting killed back here. Guys, hit their cap. Jump on the cap right now. Force them back. Cover.
Enemy base is being captured. Base is being captured.
A reset mechanic would be great right now.
Base 25% capture. New target acquired. Base 50% capture. Enemy base is being captured.
That's cute. Yeah, that's game over. What's going on, Veritas? How you doing, man? Yeah. Well, I was hoping that would be the last match in this. See if I can get lucky on one more. Oh, Face Fister, why not ask for him Jenner? Just because for lulz. This is completely a lulz build. This is not a serious build. Don't forget, guys, retweets are appreciated. Mighty Zeus. I just was asked by Linko Man in Discord, and he said, what is the fridge fund? For those that don't know, I got into home brewing a few months back. Well, it's been a bit more than, it's been like a year. But, so I got a fridge, I got stuff for kegs, and for my homebrew to be on tap. And apparently my circuit in the garage is 15 amps. Anyways, so that's what that's for. It's for an electrician to come out and install its own circuit for my my kegerator. I guess technically would my keyser? No, it's a fridge. Refrigerator? Frigid. Whatever. But that's what it's for. So you guys literally can help support the homebrewing. I'm going to go with... Islands. I have a feeling I'm not going to get it, so I'm going to go with Caustic. Nope, Islands. Ah! How will you name your homebrew? Well, I've got a 5-gallon batch of, it's a cider ale, and I've got a 5-gallon batch of milk stout, so show up on the store page. Oh, man. Not even. Hey, if any of you guys, if we do like an NGNG con and it's here in North Carolina, you will be able to drink my homebrew. How about that? That's a promise I will make.
All right, let's get out of here. Phil, you're paying for the drinks, right?
Coffee frame. Thank you, Linko Min. Much appreciated. Thank you for supporting the homebrew in the fridge, bro. Thank you so much. We're almost there. Castle Fear? Yeah, that's so I found that audio clip and I felt it was definitely appropriate for any donations. Hey, what's going on, guys?
You know, big stoppy mechy things.
I'm totally in just a fun build, just FYI.
Aren't they all?
Alright, guys, guess we got a lock.
Game knock bites mud in this guy.
It's alright. Hectar, show me how to lure.
Alright, all the fat asses, remember, stay low.
Contact left side, India 9 direction.
All right, let's get out of here. Phil, you're paying for the drinks,
Syria.
Right?
I just want to hear Darren's voice. Thank you for the donation, man. Well, I hope you got your what you wanted. But thank you so much for supporting the fridge fund. Much appreciated, bro. Donated.
A lot of lights over there.
That's hilarious. Yeah, guys, we can pull back towards our heavies and assaults.
Let's get out of here. Phil, you're paying for the drinks,
Psycho
right?
Psycho Vindicator, beg Russ for buffs to my baby when they do rescale new quarters.
They're running Fox 9.
What baby is that? You didn't tell me what your baby is. Thank you so much for the support, Psycho Vindicator. $5 closer to the end goal. India is in the open. India in the open.
New target
acquired. Charlie. Charlie in the open. I'll just sit here and lure me to death. Great job, guys. One of you guys wants to pop UAV right there on the rocks.
They're hunkered down in Fox 9.
Roger that. Maneuvering right on Echo.
Looks like India's going to open ground.
Got Delta Locust moving around towards
Echo's in the open. Echo's in the open. Great job, guys. Target
acquired. Alright, they're moving out. They got Juliet Highlander in Fox 9. New target
acquired. Lights, Warhammer Necro 9, his back is wide open if you guys can kill him. Acquired.
India.
Foxtrot side torso's open. And he passed the XL check, damn.
I've got one on the rear. Actually, I've got a flanking force. D10.
Hitting Lehman out from the flank.
The Locust. Side torso is open.
Juliet.
Match, guys. Teamwork OP.
Good game, guys.
It was all me.
Well, that'll do, I think that'll be right there for the extra. Yep. Awesome. All right. Well, that'll end the Lerm show. Now I've got the A, the 2, and the 3 to work on. Anyways, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this little... It's you don't need Artemis on LRM5s. They track really nice. I mean, yeah, it'd be a little bit tighter. I just don't think there's a need for it. I've got Clan Active Probe and, of course, one Jump Jet Clan 250 here. And, total troll build, but could work. Now let's go ahead and switch over now. Moment of silence for the Locust pilot. Oh snap, Pektar just resubbed 16 months in a row! Thank you, Pektar. Thank you, MechBro. Just show me how to learn. Show me the ways. I'm gonna do smalls. I'm gonna do the 3 first. What do I have left on this? Alright. Got a while to go. Let's do range. And cooldown. Like, cool. Skulls. Like a poisonous dirt frog. I like it. Anyways, guys, how was your weekend? Anybody do anything crazy? Anything fun, unique? Like I said, we got the Timberwolf Pixel Timberwolf up. We haven't even sent out notifications, emails, or anything. It's over on our store. If you head over to No Guts, No Galaxy store, there's a link in the chat and also down below. Already got a few... checking that out, I think. Tarkus, it's all of the mechs that are getting 2K textures if they don't have them. That's why the patch is going to be like 6 gigabytes. Castle Fear says, I saw Labyrinth. I find that it's kind of sick. Dude, that's... You gotta think, though. Growing up, the Labyrinth was a damn good movie. It's like up there with Legend, Willow. Like, Willow's a classic. But they're 80s movies. They're fantastic. It is a weird fucking movie, though. Like, I'll totally be the first one to admit that. Dance, magic dance, that alright? Like, the creepiest part I remember growing up was when the things take their heads off. Like, that is still, like my wife is like, that's just not even right. Rear Admiral Tier 6. Armitage! Yo, that name. Chicken McDucky.
Good game.
Online. Hey, Sean.
Heck yeah. Good live, boys.
Hey, guys. How you doing?
What's
up? Okay, up.
Lead us onto victory.
Heck yeah.
Oh, Tarkus, there's been I think all the newer mechs have 2K textures. That's why if you notice, like, the Marauder and Warhammer and all those look really nice, but, like, Thunderbolt, the Franken doesn't look as clear, so... Abyss is a good movie, dude. Saddle's clear.
Looks like they're coming through C3 and 4.
Target acquired. Armitage, you want to pounce on that?
You guys should definitely grab this hunchback. I'm right behind you.
We got contact. Ah, I just got stuck. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, what the hell? I just jumped into a building. I'm totally stuck right now.
Oh, shit. Look at you. Yeah, you are. That's pretty weird. Oh, wait, you're dead. You're dead.
Sorry, man.
Cheat! Ah!
Run, other Jenner. I don't know if you're running yet, but get the fuck out of here, too.
Don't die on my behalf. Go! Go, back bros. I'll hold them as long as I can. New target acquired.
Oh, shit, did you get out? Oh, no, never mind. You're dead, man. I don't know what's gonna happen. This is weird. Like, awkward. It's weird. They were shooting me instead of him, too, and he's right in front of him, stuck. I don't know what's going on. I guess they wised up. Look at him. He's just struggling. They don't give a shit. They just left him. They just left him!
Invincible!
There's, like, fucking, like, 7 people here! What the fuck's going on?
I would just tap their base, guys. Force them to turn around.
Yeah, do it. I'll hold them.
I'll be able to shoot them in the back.
Oh, wow. Acquired. Sorry, Blackjack. I need to get around you, buddy. New target. Be careful. There's a Hunchback ICC. Got 220s on the shoulders. I'm fucking tapping that base. I'm wrecked. Fire in line going. New target
acquired. Hotel. Come back here, I'll bite your decaps off. Notice my speed keeps, like, freaking the hell out. New target acquired. Hmm. I'm out!
Oh wow, now get the fuck over here. I'm about to die. My god, come on, please move, Arrow, thank you. They're not gonna have Cal, just get over here. Oh, sorry.
Enemy UAV above us, Bravo 4.
Down, it's down.
Remember, we can fall back to the base. Shit.
Come on, Jenner, come on.
New target
acquired. Oh, how is he not dead? I'm out. Just sheared my legs off.
Good try.
I don't think they knew I was stuck there. Well, I felt like, all things considering, not too shabby. I don't think that'll really get me. I'm not really worried about that one right now. All right, guys. Been going for a little over an hour. Let's go ahead and take a quick 5-minute bio break. Then we go refill my drink, and you guys can do the same. Anyways, just want to say welcome again. Thank you again for coming out here. For those that maybe not know, my name is Phil. I go by Sean Lang in game, S-E-A-N space L-A-N-G. Make sure to toss me a friend invite. And of course, if you are new to the channel, click that follow button, and don't forget to check out all of the links down below. Two things. One. Thank you guys for supporting the Fridge Fund. Really do appreciate it. It means a lot. Two, we've got the Timberwolf Pixel t-shirts. Right now, up for pre-order. It's not really public just yet, but you guys have the info right there. Anyways, I'll be right back. Enjoy the animations.
get out of here, stalker.
Image enhancement engaged. All points attacking your target.
Alright, guys, and we are back. Like someone pointed out, by the way, all those animations are on our YouTube channel, and you can support the guy who creates those directly through his Patreon page, exclamation ASN, all systems nominal. There is actually more episodes, and yes, I do need to get to rendering those so they're on there. But anyways, just want to say a huge shout out to him, and of course, if you enjoy his animations or anything that he does, make sure to head over there and do that as well. Opie just resubbed. 19 months in a row. Thank you, MechBro. Much appreciated, Opster. Thank you so much. All right, let's go continue on where we left off. Had to go grab some water and little Nature Valley almond bar. I did shave. That is an astute observation, good sir. No, the wife actually wasn't too... She just likes me clean-shaven, so, I mean, I gotta appease her every once in a while. Sorry, I'm doing something real quick. Yeah, no spoilers. Except Deadpool. It was a great movie. Snap. Got a match. I'll go with Crimson. I like Crimson. Shatterstorm. Nice, man. Boy, jumping at buildings. I know, right? It's like, oh, really? Like, that's... It would have been, like, horrible. I jumped in, got stuck, and then, like, got killed, like, right off the bat. But I was able to get out of it. So for those that don't know, I'm working on my elites for the Jenner 2Cs. Hey, what's going on, guys?
Hola.
How's it going?
What's up, Ben? How you doing, bro?
Good. Leveling a Shadowcat.
Ben Tanner.
Well, it's skirmish, so definitely want to stick together.
Contacts Golf 8.
Yeah, they're sitting back a little bit.
I could Jenner.
Yeah, I've got other enemies.
To our right flank.
Got Stormcrow and a few others. If you guys want, we can push left and ride the ridge.
As long as someone calls and we're all on the same page, it works.
Taking damage from LRM, let's waste some of their ammo for a while.
Contact ND8. Yeah, there's a few contacts now. I got 454 meters.
New target.
I think past that I'm just not gonna do shit, so just wanna conserve my armor. Yeah, I think if we just keep maneuvering around left, we got some cover.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Got a catapult that's pretty close, a splat cat.
New target acquired.
Who's suicidal?
Kit Fox is narking, watch it.
Got my ECM.
Hex, you're our right flank, by the way.
Got two lights pretty close on the right flank.
UAV activated.
Box shot one hit, right torso.
New target acquired.
Charlie behind us.
They're closing in.
New target acquired.
Ah, shit. Just ate that, did I not? Box shot, one hit. Delta. Missiles on Delta. must be an enemy UAV above me. Or I'm narked. Enemy UAV, India 9. Push and push together. Don't just Leroy.
Target acquired.
Enemy UAV. Two UAVs. Oh man, they've got they've got an LRM 15 boat and a Warhawk, and this guy's just they're hurt, that's definitely for sure. Oh, if he has stayed behind cover. Does he have ECM? No, he has no ECM! Ben. CCM. Ben, ECM, bro.
I know, right? Wasn't worth the heat sink.
Nope, all ECM.
Got.
Right. That's the only problem with like this, I mean, you can be completely ranged. It's nothing you can do, pretty much. Play this one another time. Good night, Mal. Take care, bro. Let's see, what other mech do I need to work on? Jenner's. Very close. What do I want to run tonight? Okay. We all have luck tonight. Maybe. Maybe not. What's going on, Boss Toss? What's going on, Lothmere? Call sign Ferret. Zesna. Know me, do a Miss Links challenge. I don't know, man. I don't know if I can take that tonight.
All right, let's get out of here. Oh, Phil, you're paying snap. For the drinks, right?
Opie just says, because I can't be there to do the work for you. Thumbs up. $15 towards the fridge fund. Thank you so much, Opie. Much appreciated, MechBro. Oh, snap. The Opster steps up. He swings. It's a home run. Thank you, man. Oh, snap. I'm doing this on the fly. All ninja-like. Hey, what's going on, guys?
All right, let's get out of here. Phil, you're paying for the drinks, right?
Newbie says Irby Fridge Fun and Change Thumb. Thank you so much for your support. So close. Thank you, Newbie. Much appreciated. Yeah, so we have hoodies and regular t-shirts for the Timberwolves.
What's the Twitch channel?
What'd he say? Aw, don't be that guy.
Dude, I'm the one with rules against that guy. You don't have rules against that guy.
You're that guy?
Nah, I'm not that guy.
What you got on that? Take center and hold.
Multiple contacts, Charlie 4, two stalkers. Yep, they're still stalkers.
Can't trade with that. But once he gets distracted, Charlie's almost out.
Got a light Delta 4.
Freaking cute. can't be here.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
This may not be a good position for me. We got center, guys. Go to push up. Unless that is... we don't have center. God dang it, dude. Am I the only one getting shot? Damn it!
New target acquired.
We gave up top.
Target
pushing
acquired.
C4.
New target acquired.
Something back here.
New target.
That's what it is.
Acquired.
Well, this is escalating quickly. ECM mid, Cicada 3M.
Target acquired. New target.
Delta 3 Cicada heading to Charlie 3.
Acquired.
Never mind. I got him.
Target destroyed.
I got him!
Standard Wolfhound. Yay! Moving on to the leads. Hey, Sparrow.
How's it going, man?
Good, man. How are you?
Exhausted. Been packing all day.
Gotcha. Just doing some streaming. Time for a little bit of group.
Excellent.
You been yet?
Still,
are you in a match?
I'm in a match.
Okay.
But it's not going well. Probably will end soon. You can go ahead and drop without me. I'll catch you on the next match.
For sure?
Yeah, it's a conquest match, so could take a bit.
Okay. Sounds good. Anyways, guys, don't forget, retweets are appreciated. Ball of fire, 17 months in a row, man. Thank you for becoming a sub. Heck yeah, we've had a resub hype tonight. Thank you again, man. Much appreciated. Ball fire. Don't forget, join us on Discord, guys. So you packing up, headed up to, or head out to Cali?
Oh, yep.
When's that going down?
Gonna be getting the movers on Wednesday. Wife's coming down into the area on Thursday, and we're gonna drive out Friday.
Awesome, man. Are you swinging up to North Carolina? No?
It's about 16 hours out of the way, and probably adds an extra day to the trip.
No, it's alright. I'm glad you're headed out there. I know that's never fun when you're in a split like that, so.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's definitely been rough the past 6 months.
What's going on, Opie? How you doing, bro?
Another beautiful night.
Right.
I fought the war against the crabapple tree and won.
Yeah. I was thinking about my in-laws have a crabapple tree, and then got me thinking, I don't have, like, an apple press, but I don't know. Like,
work it into the beer somehow?
Yeah, because you can actually make cider out of crabapples.
Yeah, that was my entire driveway this last fall.
Yeah, so, I mean, I don't know, it's just one of those things, like, people have, like, apple trees and they do nothing with them, so I'm like, come apple season. Maybe someone in the homebrew club will be like, oh yeah, I've got a press or a juicer or something, I don't know.
I was about to say, I just had a grapefruit shandy the other night. That was really good.
Oh, a Shock Top? Or,
No, this was Santana.
Lightning Kugel? Oh, okay.
But, you know, it was, it's from, they're from Phoenix, so right now the grapefruits
headed
are,
left.
Are in season.
Yeah, so. my wife got some, like, summer shandies that were grapefruit, and actually weren't bad. I'm not a big grapefruit fan, but...
It works.
Let's lock down Delta 5, guys.
My grandparents' house has, you know, a tree that's been producing grapefruit for forever, and it's, you know, the thing's as big as your head.
Jeez.
Thank you for the host, Sater. Grapefruit. Much appreciated, MechBro. Target acquired. Good match, by the way. Expect nonetheless.
New target acquired.
Da-na-na. For those that don't know, just working on the last of the Rifleman's Elites. Oh yeah. Come DACA.
One day, I will actually finish my Orion 2Cs. But it is a new
target. I have fun with the Orion 2Cs. I think that's it's not a good mech. I think it's actually needs a few quirks like the IS Orions do. But there's some fun builds you can put together with it.
New target acquired. What was that? Timby? NBUAV Delta 4 right above.
My biggest problem is I have other 75 tonners. It's like, hey, Black Knight, I like you a lot more.
I mean, that's the thing, is that like the Black Knight has all those structure quirks. Like, I mean, the Black Knight and the Orion actually have some fairly comparable builds. It's just that the Black Knight's so much better just because the quirks are just ridiculous on it compared to the Orion.
Well, I was about to say, even then, for me, I really like the aesthetics of the Black Knight as well. I like how it moves. So you take away the structure quirks, or, you know, nerf them down from, you know, 12, 16 to, you know, 6.
Let's
5.
Push back up, guys. Golf.
I'm still going to run the thing because I still like it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's just the thing with the Black Knight. It gets.
Yeah, it's over quirked, especially compare it to the Orion and stuff. I mean, the Orion is overly quirked, but the thing is, because energy is so strong. Hold on, sorry. Yeah. I'm shooting shit.
You're busy. Be busy.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target acquired.
I'm actually starting to have fun with my stalkers.
Yeah.
I've fallen in love with the 4 large pulse laser 5S.
Nice.
Get shot in the ass. My friend Liz. I'm going in. So 5 left. Ignore me at your own peril. It's okay to. There's a Timby up top. I'm gonna shoot him in the face. If I can get up the damn hill. Really? Really? That's all I want.
That's gonna be an exciting addition in March. Russ is saying that there's no, like, new ground collision stuff.
This one that stairs to. Reasons. Oh my god, that hurt. Laser vomit.
Oh yeah. Or so it's just evaporate.
Yeah, I mean, it's sort of like an over quirked Black Knight and Marauder. Then make the Orion completely inferior. Because, I mean, at the end of the day, energy hardpoints are more valuable in number. And so what does the Black Knight and Marauder have? More than the Orion energy. And so when the Orion has to rely on missile and ballistic so heavily, well, there's a clear winner. And then on top of that, when the Black Knight has the same structure buffs than the Orion, and it has energy quirks right off the bat, and it has maneuverability, you know, it's like a trifecta. When it doesn't, maybe one, okay, maybe a little bit of this, but I mean, at the end of the day, that's sort of the, you know, the problem with the quirks right now is where, how close is balance between a 75 ton, you know, Timby Marauder Rifleman, or not Rifleman, Timby Marauder Black Knight compared to the 2C and the Timby? I mean, you don't get a really clear picture because, you know, things out there are a little bit over the top.
Well, another thing that most people don't talk about is just, you know, weapon synergies. Like, the Orion has pretty much just enough hard points that where you have to pretty much use ballistic missiles and the energy all at once to pretty much make effective builds. But in this game, you know, it's all about essentially weapon, like two weapon pairings, and pretty much just putting two weapons together, getting the most massive alpha you can off of it, and just, you know, raking it in. Like, you see Atlases these days that just have nothing but SRMs and an AC-20 now, just because, you know, it's all about the one button, you know, pretty much massive spike damage. Yep.
But, I mean, I have done some builds on the Orions that it is very much a synergy thing.
Thanks.
So you're, you know, it's like, okay, and this range, that's when the SRMs come in, and yada, yada, yada.
Mm-hmm.
But you're right in the fact of right now with Insight, especially the higher meta, it's just, well, using the phrase, but it just, you just get crushed.
Oh, yeah.
Especially SRMs, just because you have to get close with them. There's no, like, drop-off.
That's the big thing, you know, burst damage just accounts for so much in this game right now. So, I mean, I know that Russ is saying that there might be plans in the future to at least address it somewhat, but, you know, until that actually makes it in, you know, burst damage is pretty much the end-all be-all.
Mama bear!
I was about to say, and also, hiya, Darren.
Blah, 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 blah.
Us
back in my day, we didn't even have double heat sinks.
Why so serious? Hey, guys.
What's up, bro?
Hello, hello.
Hope you brought long range.
Yeah, AC-10s.
I did not.
I thought you were running. I just figured you were running a group.
No, I literally was about to. That was the last solo, so. I've been hearing your voice all night, by the way.
Yeah, who was that that wanted to hear my voice?
Haziria just wanted to hear your voice. He paid for it.
He has. I know. Damn, right. I make my wife do the same thing.
Right? Good luck with that. Let me know how that works.
No comments.
Notice how I got a little quiet there when I said that. Didn't want her.
She gave you the eye.
I
was saying, you can feel that eye over in Arizona.
Yeah. The lasers are going through the wall into my forehead right
Hello,
now.
Hello, folks.
Tup. So my God, laser people. Hey, that's his name. I think that's Shimmy, isn't it?
Not sure.
Who?
Oh, it sounded like Shimmy. Never mind.
You in a group, Sean?
Yep. Just group.
Hey, Phil.
What do we got? QQ?
Ooh, a trebuchet.
Yeah. I made a mistake, but hey.
I kind of like trebuchets.
I've embarked on a quest of underused mechs.
Mother, I'm on TV! Woo!
Oh yeah, know the feeling.
You have a mom?
I have a feeling I'm going to mute a lot of people in this game.
Yeah, I'm kind of getting that same feeling.
Well, man, they're just happy to see you.
their jokes are falling short. If they were funnier, I wouldn't mute them.
This twin mech day.
Or I'm assuming we're Congo line. This, yeah.
I guess so.
Ugh.
Are there power-ups up here in these buildings or something?
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
It's a terrain feature. Everyone has to flock to terrain features.
Not it'll, to mention block NASCAR. It'll block LRMs. It'll block LRMs, really.
Yeah, really.
So what's the plan, guys?
We shouldn't venture that far out, though, considering it's assault.
And we don't really... Do we have lights? Who's... Eh. One.
We have light. Oh.
Guys, let's not swing right too far on assault. Doping ourselves up to a base cap.
Contact, yep. Got contact, guys. Arctic Cheetah.
It's on the Sean. Light him up, Sean.
We're still blindly NASCARing.
I see them moving in F7, F8.
Yep.
They're heading towards our base.
Yep.
Gonna hide behind a thing before we
got a Gen or 2C about to hit our base.
Plaid rifle is best rifle.
Shots fired.
I think he changed his mind.
Yeah, hit him. There's their big brothers.
Yeah, where's the main body?
Contact coming in.
They're all slowly coming to base.
Target acquired.
Got some jump snipers.
They're trying to pop up.
Yeah, it's funny. It's like the olden days.
It's the battle.
They're large lasers, though. Or large pulse.
I don't know what's going on, man.
It's the old days. The all or nothing days. Need to watch that movie again.
I really hate it when people blindly NASCAR on this map from this position. Is crossing over, we're just in a giant kill zone while they have all the cover in the world.
I don't know why everyone moved. New target
acquired. Everyone has to blindly NASCAR.
Hey guys, base is low ground, you might want to take high ground.
Ugh. Yeah, no shit.
Blackjack and G5 is a weak left torso.
So what do we do? Join the crazies or stay back here and watch them get slaughtered?
Bunch in G5.
I mean, might as well just range. Join the fun.
They're up UAV.
Yeah, I gotta move up.
Let's join the shame train. I'm gonna swing left.
Swing right. They're mostly facing left right now.
Okay, swing it back right.
I'm gonna loop through Hotel 6.
Okay, I got your back, Spiral.
Yeah, there's a UAV. Can you guys take them? Two UAVs.
Two of them.
I'm pushing left.
For the mech over here in H4.
Got two UAVs up. One down.
Arctic Cheetah headed towards me. India 4. I'm all alone.
Yeah, all they gotta do is set up on that ridge.
Yep. Don't blindly NASCAR, people.
Oh, yeah.
And the left
shot. Look around through H4.
Okay, guess we are pushing left.
Bravo. Just threw up a UAV. This might not end well for me.
UAV down.
Phil, what do you got on you over there?
Hmm? Nothing.
Oh, I thought you said this is not going to end well for me.
Oh, LRMs for a second.
Activated.
Lima.
Yeah, there's just not enough to make a difference.
Oh, we had someone Leroy on him.
Keep swinging left.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
UAV Gulf 4.
To Darren, watch it. Yeah, that's a firing line.
Keep pushing through H4.
Yeah, let's loop around H4. Ugh, they got all the terrain in the world.
We're just push into them now.
Yeah, just push in.
Okay.
Couldn't just push into them, guys. Cut them in half. Stop playing with the corner.
New target acquired.
Gonna hunch back with all five at right flank.
Acquired. They're actually not doing horrible.
Charlie, hunchback.
That Nova is about to go and the Timby is about to go.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Number H4, straggling.
Ah, missing that shot. We just left our guys in the rear.
Push into them.
Not as easy. They've got a lot of armor. Delta's legs.
New target
Box shots, one hit, like.
New target acquired.
Oh, shut down.
New target acquired.
Leave on one hit, CT. Out of ammo.
Yeah, 1 million.
Woo! That was one hell of a game.
Yeah.
Target destroyed.
Very good game, guys.
Close.
Not for me. I got caught on that left flank.
Oh yeah.
Oof. Yeah, I noticed that summoners just go straight for the legs. I don't know if they were under armored or what, but
yeah, you shoot them up. Shoot them up pretty good.
I don't know. Yeah, their legs seem to drop really quick.
It's usually because people pump the jump jets, so any shot that goes towards the torso usually finds their way to the legs.
See ya, Vaughn. Take care, bro. Good night. I'm in Frozen City tonight. Or Caustic. I'm down for either one.
Yep.
And we get Bog. Alright.
Because that's just the way things go.
Ask and ye shall not receive.
Exactly.
Yeah, guys, we have the new Timberwolf Pixel t-shirts and hoodies right up there.
So a little link.
So we did the Atlas Pixel. Now we're doing the Timby. We haven't posted. We'll be posting on Facebook and sending out email and all that, Twitter tomorrow. But you guys in Discord are the first ones. They're up on our store. There's a link below, or if you just follow that link, NoGutsNoGalaxyStore.com. Also, don't forget, if you do have Twitter, want to help us spread the word of the mech porn, the gospel, the church of pew, pew, pew. Retweets.
Tonight, we shall be reading from the second book of Assaults. Victor's chapter 1 through 3.
Oh, man.
Thank you.
I'm gonna head towards Delta 5 corner. Any of you guys want to join me in this crusade of Delta 5?
What are you doing over there? What do you got?
I was gonna hold the corner. And.
Alright.
Vector. I'm gonna head up ahead
for
of
the corner.
Bravo 4, Charlie 4 area, scope it out.
X Plasma will not be joining us. He's going up to a hill in Bravo 4 to scope it out.
That works.
I got a couple of them up on the hill in Delta 4 area. I saw Timberwolf up there and something else.
Target acquired. Alright, well, they got missiles. Yeah, here comes Mad Dog. Just get ready.
Yep.
Yeah.
Just set up so he comes around and he regrets life. Here he comes. And nope.
Seismic, probably.
Yeah.
Nope, he's waiting for reinforcements. Here it comes, get ready. Nope. Yeah,
they're pushing us in Delta 5, guys. So be prepared to cross over Charlie 4.
Okay.
UAV's down.
They saw the UAV.
Pushing other side, possibly.
Yeah, I got watch on this side.
Down as well.
Yeah, they're taking UAVs down.
Yeah,
push
they have,
are we
have
friends up on
the hill
here, or are we crossing over?
We're in the
okay.
Left side?
Yeah. It's just a Jenner poking right now.
Yeah. I think our boys are gonna need some help in the Delta 4
okay,
aren't
they? Assault. Delta 4.
Where?
Alright, let's go, guys. Move it.
Alright, let's let him poke.
Holy
yeah,
shit.
Push
There's
him
a
behind
him up there, man. This most their team.
Push straight through.
Push straight through, guys.
They're gonna pincer us.
Hotel. Box shot.
Turn around, guys. Let's join up with the main force.
I'm stuck on a tree. This is.
Yeah, they're pincering us.
And well, sorry, gotta come through.
Hey, Phil.
Sorry. Alright. Charlie. Charlie and Colt's almost out.
Hey, watch it, Rockstar. There's a dire wolf that was there.
Foxtrot's crit as well.
Oh, they're killing each other, so that's a good thing.
Yep. Timby Bravo. Ah, shit, I'm out.
Forget how wide the arms are on this thing.
Yeah, hotel's messed up. Just need a little bit better coordination there. Expecting our guys to be able to see it, but.
Yeah. Yeah, they're hanging back all the way in Bravo 4. They should have been in Charlie 4.
And they could have been in Charlie 4.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
The entire way was clear.
New target acquired.
Ugh. I don't know. That's one thing about just the standard strategies in this game is that. People just can't seem to like get away from just doing the same thing every match over and over again.
Not in public queue. I mean, at least rarely. Path of least resistance, laziness.
Well, I mean, if you're pushing on the right side and you don't see them, it's either one, they're not on that side, or, you know.
Or they have cloaking devices from the Klingons.
Pretty much. It's an SOP kind of thing. It's a flowchart, really. Is enemy here? No. Now go to X.
I'm gonna go and switch out anyways. This isn't the best mech for carrying.
What'd you say?
What?
I thought you said something.
I'm gonna what now?
Words.
Who that?
Who that?
Ugh.
That's what I should say.
That's one thing I won't miss as I move out of here.
Butchering of the English language?
Yeah, well, I mean, live in the South long enough, you just get used to it.
It's true.
Alright, what next? Such a good mech. Anyways, guys, hopefully you're having a good night. Looks like we got a few viewers out there. Welcome, guys. You guys talking about? Save quicker.
One day.
You know, I don't know. I don't know the problem. I mean, because basically, the more mechs you have, the longer that takes. Because I'm assuming verification, and the right equipment. Oh, anyways, so I don't know if that's possible to speed up. It'd be great if it was. So
I would put money on the entire customization system to basically essentially be batched into just one large data packet. So the more mechs you have and the more kind of custom configs you have, the larger that data pack becomes. So they'll just have to find a way to like break apart that data.
Ooh, HPG. Yes, please. What's going on, Tava Monster? Strength Kira? Yeah, I don't know the technical aspects of it. That's definitely something that is the more and more mechs you have, the longer and longer it takes. It is definitely frustrating. Like, I'd time it. It's probably, what, 20, 30 seconds? Somewhere around there? Which doesn't
Hashtag
sound like...
Noble House Problems.
Which doesn't sound like a lot, but the longevity of the game, I mean, we're going to have more and more mechs. I mean, so...
You guys want to camp base? Make it push to us?
There's really no...
Meh. Yeah.
That's a big negatory there, good buddy.
Although, if we were taking our own advice and maybe doing something unorthodox this time, you know, I mean...
This is true.
Or are we going to be creatures of habit? Everybody charge into the middle!
Well, I didn't say charge in the middle, but I mean...
Target acquired. Standing around, you lose the aggression. You lose the...
Right?
You lose the initiative.
Get caught with your finger in your nose or something like that.
Exactly. Yeah.
I mean, the only way to really play unconventionally on this map is to pretty much play on the outside. No, excuse me, on the outside. The middle is just like so small of an arena in the grand scheme of things.
Seismic, there's a guy in E6.
Where?
E6? Echo 6.
Yeah, but...
Probably on the low ground.
Yeah.
Guys, let's not get stuck on the low ground over there.
Contact. Echo 4 direction.
Yeah.
Just took an alpha. Charlie right in front of me.
E6, close to D6.
Possibly Delta 4?
Why is everyone still camping there?
I just gotta... Oh, behind you! Spiral!
Yeah, you got...
Yep, I see it.
He just did a drive-by. He's coming underneath. New
target acquired. His left torso is open now.
Yeah, I got a knife. Nice alpha on him. New target acquired.
New target acquired.
I've got top, man. No one's even contesting this right now. I think they're going underneath. I think they're going
underneath.
Or they're going right side, which is a possibility. Yes, sir. Contact Delta 4, Delta 4.
Alright, coming over the top.
They're up top, Delta 4, at least some of them are.
There, all D4. A lot of them, at least.
Yep.
At least 8.
Push down, be aggressive. They've got Black Knights there.
Yeah. Pushing is a bad idea.
Eh.
They got a line set up already. We got a kill on them. Let's just get a line and wait for them to pop their heads up.
Enemy UAV. Right there. Can't hit it. See it?
I got a shot.
One guy below E4.
That's down.
New target acquired.
Golf CT.
New target acquired. Warning, incoming missile. New target acquired. Right arm destroyed. Heat sink destroyed.
Someone's behind us. I just got capped from the back.
New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. Base is being captured.
Lights, mediums, base. Wow, that escalated quickly.
New target acquired.
I know, Brick got a grenade.
Target destroyed. New target acquired. Base is being captured.
One dude on base might be our undoing. RTB, RTB.
Yeah, we're fine.
Base is being captured. Base is being captured.
So quiet, Darren.
It's the guy on base and...
Yeah, I'm pretty tired.
There's a Hellbringer floating around out here somewhere.
Yeah, where the hell did he go? There he is. He's bringing the hell.
Target acquired.
Spread.
No.
Target destroyed. New target.
Good job. GG.
Time is it? Yeah, it's 12. Yeah, you know. Things and stuff and reasons.
Hey, you know.
Man, I slept like a rock. So I got back. I got back yesterday at around 5 something. It was like 5. From where we were in Georgia at home, it was like 6 and a half something hour drive. And I'd only got like maybe 5 hours of sleep that Thursday, Friday night. You know, just couldn't sleep. And then the night before the race, I couldn't sleep very well either. And Anyway, so, and I only slept like 6 hours, you know, from Saturday, Sunday night, and I got home at six, or like I said, five something. I made a smoothie. I passed out afterwards. It was like 6:30, 7. Woke up at 8:30. I was totally zonked. I just went up to bed, passed out. Woke up at like 12:30 in the morning. I was so hungry, so I ate a bowl of cereal, and then passed out.
Okay.
Yeah, dude, I was. It was just one of those things where body, lack of sleep.
Yeah, I think I woke up at like 9 this morning because I got in at about midnight. My brother was down in a singing competition down in Phoenix, so I was there till 10 o'clock at night and then drove back up. So,
what's going on, Elzok? How you doing? Yeah, I was beat.
Granted, you have more of an excuse to be beat than I do, but...
Well, guys, I think this is actually going to be my last one. I just want to say thank you to all the new followers, all the resubs. We had a ton of you tonight. All the donations for the Fridge Fund. Thank you guys so much. So we're so very close to the $225. So thank you guys so much for that. Hey, what's going on, guys? For those that are new and don't know what the Fridge Fund, it's for an electrician to come out for my fridge in the garage. My homebrewing, so my kegs and all that can go in there. So anyways, just want to say thank you guys for supporting my homebrewing.
You need somebody to remove all the severed human body parts to make room for the...
Wow, that got dark really quick.
Yeah.
You got a little dark.
Yeah. No dead baby jokes? That too much? Too much?
Doritos?
Sorry about that.
All right, guys, I am out for the night.
Good night, Mama Bear.
Good night,
Mama Bear. Good night, guys.
Don't let the skater bite. Yeah.
See you, chat.
See you, dude.
See ya.
Contacts mid.
They're trying.
Oh, and I can't shoot to engage. Still blocking me.
New target acquired.
We got top.
I ain't leaving.
Target acquired.
Delta just pushed up. Ooh, yeah.
Acquired.
Three shots.
Would be very appreciated.
Just had a drive by Locust.
New target acquired.
Golf, come on. Echo, come on.
Target acquired.
Alpha's feeling some love.
New target acquired.
Hotel Banshee, corner, Echo 5. He's crit CT already. About to be.
Target acquired. New target acquired.
Contact behind us.
New target acquired.
Locust.
C5, I saw him.
Charlie crit CT.
New target.
Charlie
yeah,
crit
that's
CT.
Gross.
Ooh, ooh, Delta, Delta, Delta. Oh, I just wrecked him.
Target destroyed.
Yeah.
New target acquired.
Hey, preview, you're being canceled.
New target
hotel
acquired.
CT, is out.
New target acquired.
It's gonna hold the high ground. Lima.
Thank you.
The Hellbringer is not feeling well.
Heat level critical.
Being aggressive.
That one's about ready to drop. Oh, there he goes.
Heat level critical.
Charlie's crit CT as well.
New target acquired. Heat level critical. Override engage.
Juliet's almost stripped.
Acquired.
They're pushing this way, Spiral.
New target.
Enemy UAV. Down.
New target acquired. New target acquired. Heat level critical.
Golf.
Left arm critical damage.
All right, pushing.
Think destroyed.
All right.
Heat level critical.
Sarah, Charlie.
Yep.
Target destroyed. New target acquired. Target destroyed. Heat level critical. New target.
Behind you, crab.
Target destroyed. New target.
Sweep the legs. Up one shot. Oh, never mind.
Target
legs.
Destroyed.
Oof.
Well, I think I did some damage on that one.
I think so.
Well, yeah. All right, guys. That is going to be it for me today. I just want to say thank you to Spyro, Opie, and of course Mama Bear, and all of you guys out there. Thank you to all the new followers. By the way, if you are new to the channel, my name is Phil. I go by Sean Lang in games. So make sure to toss me a friend invite, just like how you see it spelled right there. S-E-A-N space L-A-N-G. Anyways, thank you again to all of the tips tonight, and of course, all the resubs, and you guys just coming and hanging out and just enjoying the mech porn. Hopefully this got you through your night. Maybe you're working. Maybe you're just chilling at home. Maybe you're just doing some drops. Whatever reason, just want to say welcome. If you haven't clicked that follow button, make sure to do so. And of course, don't forget to check out the Timberwolf Pixel T-shirt right now, up for pre-order. We got that's what's above you. It's here. Let me expand. This is the design that we have. This is on the T-shirt and hoodie. Boom, 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 boom. See it? Night up. Boom, boom. Anyways, just want to say thank you again for coming out. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I will see you tomorrow afternoon for some more Mech Warrior Online action. Take care. Be safe. Don't do anything I want to do. And I'll see you next time. Until next time, Mech Bros. Bye, guys. Good night, guys.